the God of the impossible. I make rivers flow through deserts of sand. And I am working in your situation in ways you would not understand. I am the God of the immeasurable. The riches of my grace you can't conceive. I've poured them on you through Jesus, my Son. And they're yours if you only believe. Because there is I am the God of the unsearchable. You cannot know the mystery of my ways. But with perfect wisdom and perfect mercy, I work them out for my praise. I am the God of the impossible. And although you can't see a way through, I am using your circumstances to do my work in you. For there is nothing, there is nothing too hard for me to do, 'cause I'm working in you, and I will have my way for the glory of my name. 'Cause there is nothing that's too hard for me to do. And you will see one day that I did this for you, so that you might know I am the God of the impossible, so that you might know I am the God of the immeasurable, which you cannot conceive now, which you cannot believe now. I've assured you through the giving of my Son for you. Is there nothing good that I wouldn't do for you? I am the God of the impossible. Just look at where you are tonight. I brought you near to myself, and I will always do what's right.